goes up on one, which takes away our right foot. So we would push out on one and step on next thing we did was mess around. So we had her lean to a swing out and then hold her out for a full 8 count. It would look like this.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
And then finish up with another swing out. So that mess around would just be going to front to the side and then wrapping around and kind of pulsing the whole way. And the leads can do that with us as well if they would like to. And the last thing we did was swivels. We talked about opening up on 6, 7, 8. And then step, step. We think about our knees pointing like laser beams parallel to each other. And then our upper body just staying still to this kind of swivel. And that would be on 1, 2. And we may move forward if our bottom of our lead really looks forward. Would it look like this?
1, 2, 3.
The bigger our twist is, the more swivelly it looks like. And the more pulse I get coming from my hips, that's really from my knees and my lower body.
6, 7, 8.
That was it. Thank you.
You did the big swivels.
Big swivels.
Big swivels.
Yeah.